What is up, guys? It's Green Gecko back today, and we are finally doing a video of Grand Theft Auto. I know we've not done one in a really long, or we've not ever done one, matter of fact, but we're gonna go ahead and do one today. Like riding, so, you know, here we go. That ain't my bike, FYI. This is my bike. Not sure how well you guys can see it. I'm sure my quality gets crappier and crappier. I've been working on a channel intro. So, yeah. We're going to play some GTA today. Hopefully we get our friend KPLD22 in here. Hopefully my dog stops whining at the door. And yeah. So, let's see. I'm going to change that setting where you guys can hear KP. Let me. It's in settings. All settings. Go to, I remember this because of Spike Wyatt, display and sound, audio output, let's see, I don't remember, oh well. It gives you like a minute and 30 seconds before you get kicked from the game. That's not even enough time to go and get a drink. Like, for real. But yeah, guys, we're gonna go ahead and invite KP in here. Just go on YouTube. Okay. And it's, did you type in the Green Gecko and its little biohazard symbol? Yeah, that's me. But yeah, guys, we're gonna ride around town until KP gets in here. We might do some organization things. Let me go ahead and join my organization. Register as CEO. Okay. Green Gecko. It's supposed to be the Green Gecko Incorporated. You know, the Green Gecko IP. But the Green, or the Green Gecko, you know, that all took up some letters. Well, not on YouTube, I'm KP, I'm talking the video right now, but on GTA, my organization name is Green Gecko. It's supposed to be the Green Gecko Incorporated. We got an associate. I like going first person a lot better. I wonder how many people still play GTA on Xbox 360. I gotta make my bike go faster. I think its speed right now is 100 with me on it, with 2 on it. With 2 on it is like 80 miles an hour. It's really slow. But yeah, guys, we're gonna go and visit a good friend of mine today with guns, or no, not guns, but Blue Thunder. We're gonna go visit him. We may record some there. I'll have to charge my GoPro, of course. So I guess this guy's gonna follow us around, and yeah, I'm not very organized with my organization. I drive better first person. That was my fault. I bumped his car. I know he's not trying to run me over. What do you think would go faster? A fully upgraded Pegassi Body 801, which is what I got, or the, I think that's the fully upgraded Sinforno. Of course, this ain't fully upgraded yet, I don't think. I think I can do 120 doing a wheelie. Yeah, 120 doing a wheelie. I did not die there, that surprises me. I spoke too soon. You know what? I'm not gonna do that, but what I could do is I could take a picture, or, you know, the thing, the little picture you guys see when you load up the video, I could take a picture of something random, say for instance a motorcycle in real life, and put on there driving a motorcycle around the city. I'd probably get more views than GTA, but it would just be GTA, you know. But yeah, we're gonna make a left turn up here, no right turn, my bad. I always come down here when I don't want to. Wow. I was gonna try and wheelie over his car. Hey, you guys still there? Of course you are. We got hit by a truck. Alright, we're getting on this bike. And we're doing Headhunter. Oh, you still there, KP? Passengers, get on. There we go. Oh, you are? Cool. I'm gonna invite you. So yeah, guys, we got KP in the server now. Oh, we can't hire you just yet. You see that protect the targets that's on your screen right now?
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
You see that protect the targets on your thing right now? That's something I'm doing. Make sure no one goes to protect the targets. We're right here near you, KP. I'm not sure if this guy on back is passive towards you or not, so I just hang around. Alright, so yeah guys, what we're gonna do for this video is we're gonna just do random things, because I can. I didn't want that guy getting up front because he's gonna take over the missile control, and I don't want him to take the missiles. Man, I hate it when people get in my helicopter and take my missiles, don't you? I mean, that's like the number one thing that I got this helicopter for, was because I can use the lock-on missiles. Oh well, I'm going to use turrets again. There we go. Oh, he got him. Good. I know what the title for this video is. Alright guys, yeah KP, we're coming for that in there. Don't get shot. Is that in the vehicle? Alright, I'm gonna come down through there with missiles. Or not missiles, but we're gonna try this here, guys. Don't get shot, KP. There we go. Rain and fire. And a missile peak. We got two more targets left. But yeah, yes. What should we do? I'm thinking we should go steal a jet once we get KP in the organization. I think we should do that. That'd be fun. We can always come back for that guy there, the one that's on the move. I'd rather kill. There we go. We got one more guy left. Alright, KP. I'm not sure if these missiles will kill you. And I don't think you can kill them. Sorry if I kill you, KP. Well, I didn't kill you. He did. Alright. Good enough for me. So KP is leaving the game at the moment, so it's up to us to take out this guy. There we go. Rain, fire. Alright, well, I'm going to deposit the money. Oh, it's that guy in the party. Yeah, I muted him. He was, like, yelling too many words at the same time. Quick and easy way to get money. Well, we had plans to play with other people today, guys, but, you know, we're gonna play with Gear Bear, if you guys remember him. And for the earlier viewers, if you remember, King Urban, or King Wolf, whatever he was in that Minecraft video, you remember him. We played, yeah, that video. Yeah, we were gonna play with him, but they're not on at the moment. So we're gonna go and steal some jets. And have some fun. And crash into the Eclipse Tower. There we go. So, CEO, manage organization, nearby, rivals, players, da 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 da. I invite everyone. Alright. You've offered to hire... Yeah, I've offered everyone for an associate. We got a message from a guy. Oh wow, could he hear me? Yo bro, if you could hear me, please don't yell a lot of words at one time. Alright, we're gonna unmute him, guys. Hola. Rough landing. No. No, not for the pier, not for the pier. Not for the pier. Alright, guys. Well, we didn't die. We just crashed our helicopter. So, time to take a yacht.
Did you forget?
No, Simeon. Jeez. Da, 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 da. I think my videos might be a lot more interesting if I didn't at all talk to my camera. Yeah, it would be, because, you know, yeah, it really would be. We're going to try that. Alright, K-Food. What is up? My helicopter just sitting there, really? Alright, I'm going back to... Fine, we're going back. I sent, like, 3 invites, so y'all should get them. We're a beached whale. There we go. So, what should we do today, guys? I'm thinking we go steal a jet. What about you, KP? You wanna go steal a jet? Da-da-da. Alright, y'all in my game? Yo, bro, I'm the highest rank in here. That's amazing. Hey, KP, what rank are you? What level? You're 308? Don't join my game. I enjoy being the highest level in here. Like 160 and everyone else is 155 or below. Well, when you join, get ready, it's still a jet. Okay. Alright. I just forgot, guys. I almost forgot. Come on. Take you first. I enjoy knocking these things down, don't you guys? Yeah, I thought so. Alright, so what we're fixing to do is not die and enter the military base. What do you guys think about that? See, I want to show you guys this one way, like, that you can take. You can take that way back there, but this is the easiest way if you want to get a jet quick. You go right here. Don't go that little spot beside. You can always make it in right there. Even with a really, like, not really slow, like, not a truck, but, you know, something else. Like, not a truck, definitely, because we tried it with a truck, and we didn't have no speed, because the truck was slow. Alright, well, when it loads your session, still a jet. If you're stealing a jet, constantly look behind you until you're out of the airspace or lose cops, because if you look in front of you, that will happen. A jet will be on you. Yeah. I'll invite you. I'm trying to find this jet before it shoots me down. I had a jet follow me. Like, I'd left the military base, I died in the jet. Like, I crashed the jet right here because it shot me down. And it flew back around and kept shooting me. I'm inviting you now. I'm gonna go have some fun in this jet. Who should we take out first, the helicopter or the other jets? I'm gonna invite him to my organization. I'll give him one chance to join. Alright, brown rice. And something M1, MA something. Players, brown rice. And that guy. I'll give him one chance. If they don't accept that chance, they will be annihilated. I'll go for the jet first, actually. I'll go for the helicopter. I invited you. Your chance is up. Well, when you're done helping your other friend join me. Oh, so close. I am at the moment, I am making a video. Did I kill him? No, I didn't. What? I am American. See. Me no hablo English. No hablo English. Espanol. Oh, this guy is funny. This guy's gonna try and shoot me. Ah, he left his jet. Yeah, what up? Why did the guy... Me no hablo Spanish. Espanol. Me no hablo Espanol. See? My Spanish is like... I was trying to learn German at one point in time. Yeah, I couldn't. I learned like 3 words and they were very crappy. Like the me pronouncing them, it was terrible. Bingo. No, I'm already in a jet. Yeah, what up? It's got 11 people. Let me try and invite y'all again. Well, that's bull. I'm in the session right now, and if it didn't exist, I wouldn't be in it. Illuminati confirmed. Like, do you guys know that little green jet, it starts with a B? Let me go. Yeah. Let me just call it up.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Manager.
That jet right there, guys. That one. I was able to kill people with it, and it don't even have guns. Like, true story. All I would do is fly up and go right above them, and the engine would kill them. Like, I was that good at killing with it. Like, I'm that good of a pilot. I want to see, this guy's defense is on. Nope. Aw, I'm sad. Rank Kingpin, though. I didn't kill him. Who'd I kill then? I must have killed a person. actual civilian person. Yeah, we'll join Benny's server. I'm gonna crash into someone first, alright? Oh, I didn't blow no one up. Alright. Well, that sucks. I don't wanna land it outside. I'm gonna land this jet outside someone's house. That way when they walk outside, there's a jet there. We will join your session shortly. Hydra. You can't really steal a Hydra. That's a laser. This boy thinks you can steal a Hydra. He's saying if you can, if you go to the military base, you can steal a Hydra. It's something PU-199 something laser. I didn't see none. Invite me again, fool. That went straight through her car, though, and didn't kill her. It's not letting me join your game. I stole a bus. Yeah. I can transport everyone in the game in it. Alright guys. Well, this has probably been the most boring video on my channel. Wow. There's nothing to do in the world of GTA. I can usually find more things to do on other games, but what I'm going to go do, I'm probably going to record two videos, one GTA, one 7 Days to Die. I just did a wheelie on that bus. Did you guys see that? Yo guys, how many subscribers do I have out there? I don't know at the moment. I ain't checked it in a day. Yeah, I think that's right. 27 million. Nah. That'd be cool, though. Probably so. Alright. I love the bus. You can just ram people. Did a wheelie. Alright, well, what we're going to do is we're going to have more things to do on 7 Days to Die, so yeah, guys. Alright guys, well, this has been Grand Theft Auto 5 in the Green Gecko, so leave a like, you know, subscribe, comment down below, you know, do something. If you subscribe, press that little button, because, you know, when I do upload videos, I know you'll want to see them. and that was weird. So yeah guys, we're gonna go crash this into a building, and we'll see you guys in the next one, alright? So this has been the Green Gecko, leave a like, we're gonna shoot for, 10 likes on this video, for the explosion here. I know it's very boring, so you probably, let's just hope. So yeah guys, we'll see you here soon, and 3, 2, 1, kaboom!